Well, you don't have to say it. I love when the party turns a little nasty.